a whetstone wheel. Now.
Look out! I see a trap nearby.
In the days of old, the sorcerers of Riverlong cured the sick and healed the wounded through a great power called Source. But a terrible darkness invaded the land, and Source was forever tainted. The sorcerers who once healed now only destroy, and madness has overtaken them. A few brave Source hunters are all that stand between Riverlong and the dark power that threatens to destroy it. Wherever Source appears, hunters follow.
Rise and shine, Master Source Hunters. The Cam wants you up on deck. Hear them calls? Means we're close to shore. I don't ever you go in there, Master Source Hunters. City's full of undead, hungry and out for blood. But you're supposed to investigate that murder, ain't you? They say it's Source that did the counselor in. Source in a city like Sycile, nowhere safe anymore. Here they are, Captain Sir.
God's blessings on you, Hunters. You'll be happy to hear we've reached Sycile. But there's trouble offshore, so we'll have to sail in carefully. Here, have a look. Those are orc ships, and they're blocking our passage. We'll get you as close to the city as we can, and drop you off on the beach. Be wary now. Orcs are on the attack. Undead have closed every route out, and there's a sorcerer on the loose. If we're to get justice for the Counselor, you'll have to keep your wits about you. May the luck of the gods be with you both, Source Hunters.
I didn't know there were orc ships raiding to the west, I'd mistake this for a placid beach.
At least the orcs make a bit of noise when they attack. It's dark-dealing sorcerers that'll strike with neither warning nor mercy. Is that a corpse? What's it doing here alone?
What? Did you expect it to have an entourage?
My kingdom for a dry shirt!
How did they find us?
Take the stone to the temple. These whelps will be easy to crush.
As you say, Madam Conduit.
Arise, fair dead. Seize upon our enemies.
face the unending darkness.
Eternal silence awaits you.
Their leader said something about escaping with a stone.
Stolen from this dungeon, I imagine. Can we get inside?
Those thieves were more than petty criminals. Their leader gave life to the dead. What stone could they have been so keen on taking?
Can't well turn away from such an odious show of source. Let's investigate the tomb and see what answers it might reveal.
Indeed. For all we know, these dark-dealing thieves may be involved with Councillor Jake's murder.